This is a fun game. I haven't played it in a while. I'm thinking maybe I should play it again. And it is also found on Nintendo DS. faces that have a bold color. Most of them are white. But I don't own every game, so I'm not sure. Of fun songs, California Girls by Katy Perry, Black Eyed Peas, let's see, Gwen Stefani, CeeLo Green, Jessie J, Queen, Nelly Furtado. Oh, I loved her music. As you can see, it says pre-owned. much fun. Now, I don't believe the wakeboarding is on the Wii Switch Sports, but I'll have to double check. I don't believe it is. It has frisbee. The frisbee is fun. The bike riding, bowling, wakeboarding, flying. Oh, there's so many fun games on here. I highly recommend this game. Get your hands on a Wii. Find the resort. It's so much fun. Even just playing it by yourself. Sword fighting, basketball, the bow and arrow. Lots of fun. There's 12 sports on here. And I believe when I got this game, it came with the Motion Plus. It's what you hook to the bottom of the controller. So yeah, I highly, highly recommend it. Next is Big Brain Academy Wii Degree. This is for everyone, and this is a learning game. I would say anyone can play it. Maybe as young as maybe 5, maybe 4. Depends on the child. Lots of games about shapes, adding, subtracting. So there's different levels. You have to identify things, visualize, memorize, analyze, and compute. There's tests you can take. You can play this against other people. See how smart you are. But yeah, this is so much fun. I remember when I got this game, I played it a lot. I know that there's a Big Brain Academy for the Switch. There isn't much difference, so that's why I didn't purchase it. But this is fun. Highly recommend. And last but not least, like I said, I do have some more games. I just grabbed the stack that I had. Of course, when you buy a Wii, it comes with Wii Sports, the original, with like bowling and I believe boxing and tennis. It's fun. But this game here is the best. And if you know, you know. Mario Kart Wii, which is, I believe, the first one you could play Wi-Fi with other people. It is for everyone. That's the E. Lots of fun levels. I don't think I have the best, I don't know, the coordination when driving. try my best